Hola a todos, bienvenidos a nuestro canal. O si eres nuevo aquí, hola. Vamos a reaccionar a Karol G y Shakira TQG. Now, back to English, I don't know what TQG means. Also, if you are very new here, Spanish isn't my first language or my first country, obviously. That being said, I just have ancestral ties to somewhere in Spain. So, I've already brushed up on the lyrics a little while ago, just to familiarize myself. But now I'm gonna go through the lyrics again, just before we start on the actual video itself. But it's technically, by the looks of things, the video itself is on Karol G's YouTube, or managed onto the YouTube, versus on Shakira's. Other than Monodinia, I can't help but notice that she hasn't actually been posting much videos to her channel. I guess one that was posted that which broke the internet was, you know, of course, Music Sessions 53 with Bizarrap. Anyway, let's get on with English lyrics. Oh, there we go, it came up with the, apologies for the growl or background in the audio. My dog, family dog, Jules, keeps firing up every time he catches sight of Periwinkle or Peri, our cat. Okay, here are the English lyrics of Karol G and Shakira's TQG. Acronyms for Te Quiero Grande, roughly meaning too much for you to handle. Shakira vibes, because this song is definitely another shots fired, so to speak, towards Gerard Piqué, Shakira's ex, which we've all definitely established that he is her ex by now. No, Music Sessions 53 didn't make that specific. Also, a blue outfit, and to the best that I could, it's a whole different set of rules wig wise when you're trying to put the hair up in a ponytail. Blue outfit, as close as I could get to Shakira's very futuristic looking bright blue, I believe it's possibly a dress she's wearing. Te quiero grande, I am sure I'm pronouncing that a little bit wrong. Te quiero grande, again I apologize if I'm mispronouncing words left, right and center. Okay, Karol G and Shakira craft the ultimate tabloid pop hit on their first collaboration together, TQG, of Karol's new album Mañana Será Bonito, released on February 24th, an explosive kiss off. The two forces of Latin pop chow down a heated breakout bop about leaving corny exes. It's easy to speculate whom Karol G and Shakira are referring to. That it is. Shakira's highly publicized disentanglement with soccer star Gerard Piqué was tabloid gold, which she actually referred into big bills. Recall women empowerment lyric, La Mujeres en Adora, La Mujeres Facturan, which is also roughly translated to women don't cry anymore, women generate money. Which in YouTube video wise, when the lyrics came about, it was women no longer cry, women get paid. Or as it's been represented in interviews when people have just been talking about her song, they translated it to roughly to women no longer cry, women cash in. It's pretty much all the same thing. From the best diss track of 2023 so far, it racked up to more than 82 million views on YouTube in 24 hours, the fastest in the video platform's history. It also peaked numerous Billboard charts. That is wonderful to know. Okay, finally get to the lyrics. Whoever told you that a void is filled with another person is lying to you. It's like covering up a wound with makeup, you can't see it, but you can feel it. You left saying you got over me and you got yourself a new girlfriend. Which, in either direction, because I just quickly read that Karol G also split from a Puerto Rican artist. So, of course, this song could differ and refer to either or ends of both women. And you got yourself a new girlfriend, which we figured with Shakira's point of view, it is with
Clara Giamatti.
What if she's Latin as well? Well, Latina, just the way her name is pronounced, Clara Marticia, Clara Giamatti. Either way that goes, I'm not getting her name right. Not to be disrespectful, you know, just mispronouncing her name generally, but this girl certainly made herself known as a mistress and whatever else she even was and how she even got close to Gerard. You're left saying you got over me and you got yourself a new girlfriend, but she doesn't know that you're still looking at all my stories. Figure as much Instagram stories. Okay, chorus. Baby, what happened? Thought you were very in love. Pardon me. What are you doing looking for me, honey? If you know that I don't repeat mistakes, tell your new bae that I don't compete for men. So maybe Clara is trying to get in some competition. Spark up thinking that maybe Shakira is still jealous since all these songs that she's putting out. We're soon to put out three technically. Te Felicito, then there was Monotonia, and latest Music Sessions. And now there's this other one that was like a, almost like a Reels edit. And I thought for a solid second that she could have put a new video out with another male artist that looks a little bit like Rel Ayandro, but she didn't. But this one, because there's actually quite a few different other YouTubers are reacting and getting on to the point. I don't know if it's more Shakira collaborating with Carol collaborating with Shakira, but either way, the music video itself wound up on Carol G's channel. Tell your bae, new bae, that I don't compete for men, and to stop grudging, at least I had you pretty. Seeing you with the new girl hurt me, but I am now set on me. I've forgotten what we lived together, and that's what you're offended by. And even my life got better, you're no longer welcome here. And what your girlfriend said at me, I think that's what I was supposed to say. That doesn't anger me, it makes me laugh. And Carol G's moment. I don't have time for something that doesn't do anything for me. I changed my route, making money like sport, filling my bank account with shows, the car park, the passport. I'm harder, the press of you say, Shakira. Now you want to come back to me, it shows, hold on, I'm no fool. Carol G, you forgot that I moved on, and that this piccotta was too hot for you to handle. The quickly translate what piccotta means, if I'm even pronouncing that right.
This will pass, piccotta, no piccotta.
Chorus, baby, what happened? Thought you were very in love, what are you doing looking for me? Honey, if you don't know that I don't repeat mistakes, tell your new bae that I don't compete for men, and to stop grudging, that is, I heard you pretty. Shakira, you left, and I went triple M, much hotter, much tougher, much more class, that you did. Carol G, getting back with you, never, you want the bad luck, because no blessings are raining down on me. And you want to get back together, I knew it, you liked a photo of mine. Shakira, you looking to eat out, me saying that was monotony, which is the English word for monotonia, and then vice versa, monotonia is Spanish for monotony, basically the lack of interest, lack of foundation. And you want to come back, I knew that much, liking my photos, now you're outside searching for food. Carol G, you look happy with your new life, but if she knew that you still look for me. Chorus, baby, what happened? Thought you were very in love. What are you doing looking for me? Honey, if you know that I don't repeat mistakes, tell your new bae that I don't compete for men. She didn't have a good hand on you, at least I did pretty. And they're just finishing out, which is where the title of the song actually comes in. Spoken, my love, you really distance yourself. And I can't see so far away. Baby, TQM, I love you a lot. But TQG, you were out of your depth. Vernacula Madalo. The term refers to a moment of feeling sexy, flirtatious, daring, strong, empowered, and to a certain extent, it translates into personal motivation and self-confidence. We are all super piccottas inside. I guess super confident? Okay. Urban Dictionary, piccotta, a slang word used in Puerto Rico to describe a woman who runs a drug business. Good choice. Derives from the term big shot in English. Okay, so in song version, nothing to do with running drugs. Piccotta is a big shot. Okay, we will play around with the different type of lyrics after this. Let's see if I can't score English subtitles. So I slow to get my ducks in a row. Do I want Spanish subtitles or English? So I mean, I've already brushed up on English lyrics. We'll just keep it to Spanish. Y vamos. So far we have a crowd wandering around and it already gives me some of monotonia vibes, precisely when Shakira is walking through the public crowd. And now up here we have a young lady, Carol G, really long red hair, grey outfits, it looks like one of them midtown digital screens that really richly cities have. She's obviously standing on a ledge of some sorts. And now a different one. A plane, and Shakira laying down. Se queda lo grande.
Te fuiste diciendo que me superaste, que conseguiste nueva novia. Lo que ella no sabe es que tú todavía me estás viendo toda la historia, bebé, ¿qué fue? Lo busqué muy tragadito, estoy buscándome la
speak her as much falling wise. Probably exactly how she probably would have felt when she and Puerto Rican individual has split. She felt like she was falling into a very dark depth. I think that's what this metaphoric reference here is. Immediately Shakira is giving me Elsa vibes, just in a more honey brown version. Love the icy background. Again, just straight up, looks like a Latin version of Elsa vibes. Not Elsa Pataki, I do mean Elsa from Frozen. And go figure with the background as well. Oh, I love that fiery background. So far, Karol G has given me a lot of Rihanna vibes. Just as far as outfit she was wearing, square shaped face, red hair, because I do believe that Rihanna had her longish red hair moment. I love this fiery background as well. It would not be a Shakira-related video. I mean, all Latin dancers do it, of course, but it would not be a Shakira-type video without some belly dancing hips. I love the belly dancing. And now they're giving me some kind of Catwoman vibes with the outfits. It's a little bit warrior-esque as well, or something about it's a little bit warrior-esque. Subimos. Now they're in a not sky. Okay. Some dude watching from the bathtub. Okay, so to completely retrack and all that. I love there was like different things, very let me just rephrase that a little bit. Quality wise, as far as the music video itself goes, it's almost like it was taking it right back to Shakira's earliest career and or Karol G's, where there wasn't really a HD definition. It was almost like 740 graphics and, you know, just different screen-like environments, how they actually put it into different environments as well, transport, city, and, you know, I think there was a producer screen or something, a music studio at some point. Anyway, so besides those, it's like they're reaching worldwide to spread their message. No matter where you are, you will catch the message wherever you are, as established. And I definitely love Shakira's blue dress. sassy ponytail, which I, you know, attempted to create. And I can't get over how much Carol G has given me, like, some vague Rihanna vibes, just as far as the halter dress I think she was wearing. And also the red hair, just very Rihanna, even if it was not what she was going for fashion or appeal wise, that's just what I was picking up. And I love the dancing that they did in that fiery environment with the golden dress outfits. I think they were both in golden dresses, almost like Zendaya's, I think that's how you pronounce her name as well, how she was in that almost naked, nude, almost like the dress got soaking wet, but it was technically dry type of dress, I think for the selling, or whatever the word is, for Dune. I used to think it was pronounced Dune. No, it's pronounced Dune. Those dresses are giving me a little bit of those vibes as well. And some very golden, almost like they're specks of gold for themselves. All the right reasons. As I said, I loved their dancing. I loved the different environments. It wasn't so completely high definition type of video. It was also multiple different, very, very simplified environments. I mean, the beginning scene of the crowd walking with a woman standing still, I don't really know what that was about. If you're wondering why I keep moving my hand, I'm just, for some reason, I'm in the ongoing habit of dragging my mouse along as I'm audio recording and the audio is just trailing along. I don't know why, but I keep up with it. Doesn't make sense. We all have random little habits we do while we're editing or recording our audio. So, absolutely loved. I love how it was so very boppy. It was like music and tune wise, it was very Felicito meets like the diss track type of music sessions. And I haven't really heard anything of Carol G's music. Obviously I should start investing because she's definitely a very likable artist. And this is about all I have to say of this music video. I'm losing my brain, clearly. It's only 10:36. It's not that late, Shannon. Alright, so let's just recap with the lyrics, the ones that I previously read. I think it was on Genius webpage that I read, because somehow it just made more sense with this page that I read it. So whoever said, let me just start screen recording right, whoopsie, start screen recording right now. Whoever said a void can be filled with somebody else is lying to you. It's like covering a wound with makeup, you don't see it but you still feel it. You left saying you were over me and you got a new girlfriend. What she doesn't know is you still watch all of my stories. Baby, what happened? Weren't you doing great? Why are you looking for me? You know why I don't make any mistakes twice. Tell your new baby that I don't compete for men, that she should stop hating, because at least I kept you looking cute. In other words, Shakira and or Shakira, we just add. Shakira, you know, looks better up next to Gerard back in the days, and vice versa, than he does of this new bag of blonde individual. And before anyone says, Shakira's hair, light honey brown, doesn't really count as blonde. Seeing you with the new one hurts, but then I'm already doing my own thing, obviously. I forgot everything that we lived. And that's what got you so offended. Even my life got better, you're no longer welcome here. I saw what your girlfriend said about me, I'm not even upset. I laugh. I don't have time for who I make heart contribute. I change directions, making money as if it was a sport, which is quite ironic in the term itself. Filling up my accounts, concerts, the parking, and my passport. And reports are saying I look hotter. Now you want to come back, I can tell, yeah. Keep waiting for me as if I was an idiot. You forgot I'm doing my thing and that La Bicota was too good for you. Baby, what happened? Weren't you doing great? Why are you looking for me? You know I don't make any mistakes twice. Tell your new baby that I don't compete for men, that she should stop hating, because at least I kept you looking cute. And that's when Carol repeats Shakira's name twice, because that's just a tried and true thing to do. Shakira. You left and I got triple M. More hot, more toned, more chill. I think that's what the triple M part meant, because it can say I'm hot, toned, and chill, three different letters. But it's the first word that makes up the triple M. More hot, more toned, more chill. I would never get back with you, your bad luck, because now blessings rain down on me. And you want to come back? I saw it coming. Liking one of my pictures. you're looking for food with others. I think there's also a metaphor in itself, the food part. Unless he does try to go to restaurants and he just gets bombarded. And I used to say it was just the monotony. And you want to come back, I saw it coming. Liking one of my pictures, you look happy with your new life, your family, and she knew you still look for me. Baby, what happened? Weren't you doing great? Why are you looking for me? You know I don't make any mistakes twice. Tell your new baby that I don't compete for men. She doesn't have a good hand, at least I catch her looking cute. And the very end, Ruby on the drums. My love, you got too far away and I can't see from afar, baby. I love you, but it was too good for you. But I was too good for you. Laughing at the end. So in other words, music and bop wise, it was very similar to Te Felicito. And diss track wise, you know, with being very, very specific in lyrics that, you know, you like one of my photos and yet hadn't you moved on with the new girl? What's going on now? It's like he's, I mean, there's no harm in liking a photo because you've matured up and you are pleased to see that even though the person you broke up with is still pushing success. So you've liked their success, but of course it looks like it's gone the wrong way, been perceived wrong. And hence this photo, the endless mention of a photo, presumably on Instagram, and stories being liked. And now the one side of the former partnership is confused, like, well, you moved on with somebody else and you gloated about it, but now you're liking my photos, as is you being flippant with yourself. This was my wholesome reaction, including brushing up on the lyrics, learning some more Spanish along the way, and, you know, certain words stuck out to me of, you know, what encouraged me to keep up the song itself. Loved the different environments, the different outfits. Loved the dancing, of course. It's not a Shakira video without some hips don't lie type dancing. Gracias por verte y te veras por mis videos. Adios.